What's poppin', y'all? We're back with Hardcore Minecraft. In this episode, we're going to be building an EXP farm. Alright. I got most of the materials, already. But what I do seem to be lacking is iron. I think. I have any raw iron? Not here. Here, maybe. Okay, so I do have most of the materials, but there are just some that I still need to acquire. Like some chests. Alrighty. I really just can't get a break from these men, huh? They can't follow me into the light, so. Ain't going to work on me, pal. Also going to need an extra smoker, so we need some stripped logs. I believe I only need four. How much do I have? 61, 62, 63, 64. Huh. Exactly a stack. Alright, let's go. And there are some items that I still need to craft. But I have the materials to craft it, so it shouldn't be a problem. First off, let's take one in the furnace. Another smoker. Oh, guess I didn't need strip logs. Oh, we'll take that, of course. I'll take these two. Alrighty. Okay, what I need to do next is make some hoppers. How many can I Six. All right. I was kind of afraid I wasn't going to have enough iron to make the six hoppers. I did, and it used up all my iron. Oh boy. Let's see here. I think it's about time we make another set of double chests. All right. So how do I make dispensers? Bow and redstone. What is the other one called? Dispenser dropper. What I need is dispenser. Need three of them. Always in my way. I'm gonna put this one away just briefly. String. Where's my string? There's some more. Alright. I don't know why he's obsessed with that corner in particular. Okay, so I heard a witch, so I'ma just go to sleep. Day 39. Least I thought I heard a witch. Oh, wait. No, what I heard was the wandering trader drinking an invisible potion. Okay, so what was that? Ah, yes. Okay, I guess I'll have some spare bows. Need to make two more. Yep. I need cobblestone particularly, or can I use deep slate? Yeah, okay. Can put the bread away. Okay. Let's get Robert. Come on, you fool. It should be enough. Okay. Where did I stash the quartz? Right here. Believe it's called a comparator. Do I need stone particularly? Actually only have one. I'll just take some coal super quick. Smelt this. What else do I need? A repeater. What do I need to make a repeater? Okay, time to get more cobble. Okay. Now, just need all the stone to smelt. Stone repeater and a redstone comparator. Now we'll use planks. Potatoes. Now where'd I put them bone blocks? Okay. All right. There is one last thing we need to acquire before we go out. All right. We built the EXP machine. Stop getting in my way, please. Holy. Need a water bucket. Okay, not coarse dirt. Need normal dirt. And now we just need to get as much kelp as we can. Since it's about to be nighttime. The boat is just for ease of travel. Want to take the leads too. Day 40. Let's go. Just realized we also need two more chests, but we can craft that when we get home. I'll check over here first, actually. If not, then we can just use the boat. Seems like this just leads to a dead end, maybe? I don't know. Let's just see where it does take us. It seems to be getting deeper over there. Or not? Maybe. Quick sip of my mint tea. Some good shit. Okay. Oh, is this just a dead end? Oh, well, what can you do? Not what I wanted to. Can I please just break the boat? Oh my lord. This game plays too much sometimes. Kill you up with some apples when we get back home. For now, it's exploring time. For an ocean. Let's try going this way. Hey, what we are going to do is Oh. Yes, I see some over there. Okay. Go and grab as much as we can hold. Have to be careful for the drown too. It's not a mushroom biome, is it? Oh, I'm drowning. I'm drowning. Oh! All right. That boy's persistent. Nothing for me, eh? Oh, level 30. Let's go. Okay. Oh, he has a trident. I'm going to stay away from him. And up I go to avoid drowning. Okay, we'll dump the sticks. We are ready. We've got the resources we need. Still got half an hour. Shouldn't take too long to build. I might make this into a two-part. Oh? Okay. Well, that happened. Hey, what's up, pig? Is that the... Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. So I can just sleep at the village and take Robert back. Where's Robert? Alright, let's just go sweep first. Bozo, this is my house. Where the fuck is Robert? Okay, looks like I'm going to make this into a two-part. By the time I finally get back, it'll probably be about end of the episode. Day 41. Yeah, after this episode ends, I'll probably just relog, come back here, and come and fetch him. All right, just another 700 more blocks to go. Oh, I forgot one thing we need to craft. Just remembered. Levers. Lever? Lever? However the fuck you say it. Kind of retarded. All right, there's a jungle bomb, so we're close. We're close. Oh, two pandas. Nice. An ocelot. And there are two cubs. Kittens? I don't know. Oh, there's the Badlands. Oh, spider just crawled in front of me. This small one, dangling by a little string, he's climbing back up right in front of my face. Surprised I didn't shit my pants. What can you do? Quite used to them, to be honest. They appear in my room like every other week, I'm going to say. Maybe once a month. Lost sight of him for just a sec. Oh, now he's crawling back down. Let's see, do I have something? Compressed air. He's gone. I just committed murder on episode. Don't rat me out. Ugh, I see his guts splatter on my TV now. Alright, fellas, unfortunate news. Robert's fucking gone. I don't know where he is. Quickly, let's just make a bit of space here. Cobblestone. How many do I need? I believe I only need three. But let's play it safe and make five. I guess just four, whatever. Okay. Put that away. Make two more chests. Okay. Right, let's get the extra kelp out of here. Gonna put my axe away for now too. Yeah, all right, so yeah, I am going to make this into a two-parter. This episode was just gathering slash making all the resources I need to build it. It's not a big farm. It's very small, very compact. But yeah, next part we'll be building it. Thanks for tuning in. Like, subscribe, all that good shit. And I'll see y'all in the next part. Peace.